Fuck, is this guy related to Usain Bolt?
Ah!
Stop! Ah! What are you calling?
Calm down!
Calm down! Calm down!
My mama gave me that.
I don't care what your mama gave you! Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
See how burst up?
You're gonna take your cool ass. Come on, you smart ass. You think.
My pants falling down.
Why are you get in there? Get in there!
Take him in, boys.
Bro, that made me work up an appetite. Are you hungry?
Yeah. As long as it's not tacos, though.
Man, are you...
You remember what happened last
time. Yeah, are you gonna let that go or what, bro? Come on, son.
No. Bitch, you made the whole restaurant get evacuated.
They had poor ventilation. That's on them. That's definitely...
You're unbelievable, Marta. You know that?
What? Come on. I'm hungry.
Marte, come on, son. Squeeze your butt cheeks.
Yo, I'm just trying to let my ass breathe. Why am I such a hater, bro?
Literally? Like, why me? Why do I have to get stuck with her stank ass?
How do you graduate at the top of the academy and end up with that? She can't run. She, Sosada. I can't even pronounce her name half the time. She's just, I love her, but I want to kill her. I can't even eat in peace.
Yo, you wouldn't have to let your ass breathe like that if you stopped eating all that junk.
Oh, I like Nofer Sine, but he needs to shut the fuck up.
Marte, she keep on farting. Somebody gonna hit her in the butt. Straight up. She need a cleanse, some probiotics. She need to get some goddamn castor oil to cleanse her system out. She keep on eating bullshit. See, I'm trying to eat healthy.
He's always drinking those stupid smoothies, but he's gained like 5 pounds in the last week.
Uh-huh. Well, at least she can eat whatever she wants and still look like a sexy little sashimi. Oh, Marta. I dream about her every night.
I swear to God, I threw up in my mouth a little bit. This thing. I don't know if she's into trees or into women or into men.
Ah, the freckles. I'm gonna lick all those freckles off her face one of these days. Dip you in my wasabi all night, girl.
I got it, John.
I was a tiger, horny dragon. Chill out.
Shut up, Roscoe's. Why don't you go eat some waffles with your Aunt Jemima?
Whoa,
that's racist.
John can get it. Fucking with me, I like Asians. I like that Asian persuasion, you know what I'm saying? You know niggas like fucking Asian food.
Touché.
I just lost my appetite. You guys are good.
Well, technically speaking...
Dr. Varez? I swear to God, this girl, she's so stuck up. I just want to shove my gun up her butt.
You cannot lose your appetite based on something you have just heard. Your digestion doesn't work that way.
Thank you.
I mean, she thinks she's so much smarter than everybody else. We all know how she graduated being the head of the class. Like, hello.
Die sind alle Spinner. Die wissen nicht einmal, was sie reden jeden Tag. I just work with a bunch of idiots.
What it looks like.
Can you quit trying to fuck?
Is it try? Maybe it's time with an Asian boy. But I heard your voice.
It's never gonna happen, Jai. Never.
Why are you so mean to the forensics girl? Looking like Lara Croft Tomb Raider.
Okay, Cedric the non-entertainer.
Four best idiots over there right now. What you guys doing? Lunchtime?
Sergeant Freeman is like, how did this guy even get this position?
Yeah, that's over. Got assignments for every last one of y'all, and if y'all mess it up in any way, I will kick y'all ass.
You not kicking my ass, looking like James Harden let himself go. Sergeant Freeman looked like a homeless man just came in here and went into lockers and just put on some police shit, and now we supposed to respect what he say.
You're right. I just want to shoot you. I don't get it. Like, does he not know I will shoot him? Like, I'm the boss. Like, just accept it. Detective Souza and Marty.
Marte. M-A-R-T-E. Marte.
I don't even say Marty's name right, so I mean, she should know I don't respect her, so. There's an E on the end, right?
Yeah.
Then you're Marty McFly.
I graduated at the top of my academy and a bus driver gets to be sergeant?
Honestly, I don't know how I got this job. I mean, I was a bus driver. Imagine that. For kids. I drove dumbass kids around. You two have fraudulent activity in NoHo. Check it out. You two, Jai, Nate, patrol, downtown. Officer Jai, I don't know much about him. I don't know, people are annoyed by that guy. I don't know, I think he's cool, he's quiet. I mean, he's a little weirdo, but I mean, I guess.
Hey, Sarge.
What's up, man? That means now, let's go, come on. Let's go, my idiots are on
I'm on rush hour, before we hit rush hour.
All right, Chris Parker, let's do this. Kind of made me think he's just a guy that comes every day and thinks that he's a sheriff. But I don't think he actually has done any police work in his life. Yeah. He eats a lot of our food.
Oh, goddamn. Who are you? What are you doing? Whoa. Go! Downtown! Didn't you just hear me say right now?
I don't know how I wound up here. I mean, this place is just full of clowns.
Taco time. No, your stank ass did. Green ass, stinking ass, man. Shit, it smell over here, man.
Bro, I don't pay attention to any of the dudes, man. I'm all about the ladies. You guys have a code 342 on taking place on Hill and Olympic. Ooh. What's the I just call her Exotic Rapunzel, cause she got all that damn hair. And then she got this like, her body is just like, oh my god. Like, she got like, I like to call it a letter body. She got that S, you know, that S that come out. Then I saw her standing like one time. She was just standing straight. Got the P. It was just like a P. Just sit. I was like, what? And she got the O's right there. I'm just like, I was going to just call her Spook. Spook. Hey. You see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about? She was like, hey, man. I love this job. I love this job.
So today we got called on for a 522 with fraudulent activity, and I gotta say, you got really erratic in there today.
IGPD, everybody freeze! Don't move! Put your hands back and see him!
So we're here at the scene after getting lost twice. I don't know why I let her drive.
IGPD, hold on, this is a mistake. Look, this is my house. Ain't nothing going on. You know, we just having some drinks and I got the rosé.
Y'all good? Yeah.
He gotta be the perp martin. Look at that fake ass chain he has on. Move it! Come here. Right here. Get up! Get up! Right here. Stop. Right there. We got an anonymous tip of fronting on Instagram.
We walked in there. The guy was in full front mode.
Runner.
Mongolian gold, baby. What's your
Mongolia? Hey, I don't know what's going on anymore, man. I don't know what to believe. Chris is out here faking. I thought that was Mongolian gold, man.
Let me get whatever you're smoking. What
I don't think Mongolia makes gold.
Hey, put your hands up, buddy. What are you doing? Bro, what we got over here?
This is rosé.
Rosé?
Yeah.
That ain't rosé, it's apple cider.
It's apple cider rosé flavor.
Hey, put your hands up!
Oh, why are you patting me down? Oh, that's my money. It's me.
Bro, this is Monopoly money!
Oh. Nah, it's my sister. She had. She bought my jacket.
Man, the apple cider vinegar, bro? But the Monopoly money, though, really? Like, I saw a picture of George Bush's face on it. Like, what was that about?
Yeah, I said hands up!
I didn't know she had my.
Fugazi!
A Fugazi!
Mongolia doesn't make gold!
Oh, no, I went to Mongolia and bought this.
Is this really Mongolian gold?
Oh, yeah, you know it.
straight imported. Treasure chest. Only 3 people in the world got it. That's me, Z, and Diddy.
Oh, I believed in you.
Mm-hmm. No, you still... Where are you going?
Oh, I'm just chilling. Sorry.
Back in.
Yes, ma'am. Baby, I believed in you.
Baby, hold on. It ain't what it looks like.
You know what? You're all coming in. You're all under arrest. Yeah, you too, Sunshine.
What about I'm the one who called you guys to give you the tip?
Are you a rat? Oh,
you called IGPD on me, homie?
Man, look. Milan's a hater. Okay.
I prefer to be called a white mouse, maybe, you know, but I'm sick of this, bro. You always fronting like everything is real. This chain's not real. Like, you get all the pretty girls, I get nothing, man. I'm sick of this. I'm not here for this no more.
That's not cool, Milan. You don't call the IGPD on your boys.
That's not what your girl said last night when I was giving her this tea. Yeah, I was giving
it. You was rabbit, and you
brought it up
too. Like you went. You went,
went
all
to the right to it, then I went to the left to it, then I got
you
low. Millie, I got real
you,
low.
You millied in my girl?
I got real low. Then I brought it up like
you
this.
Put it.
So they started scuffling a little bit, you know. I mean, it got kind of exciting, and they were just all over the place.
Oh snap! Hey, come on, man, we've been! You see this? Do y'all see? I'm gonna file a report on somebody. Somebody scratched me. Somebody's getting sued.
Hey!
They're eating popcorn, participating in this whole shenanigans.
Help! Help! Help, officers! Help! Oh, the
All right, enough of this. Line up.
Line up. Sit down.
Line up.
Sit. Stop crying. Sit up. Sit down. Sit. Sit. See, this is what you get for fronting on Instagram.
I wasn't
fronter.
I wasn't front. This is real, Magoli.
No, I'm not a fronter.
Homie, we got you. We got you.
This is real, Magoli.
You broke.
This is Magoli and gold, baby. You know
you
this is
like your chain. You broke like your chain, man.
Yes, come on, man. I'm not gonna get it. All right. How about your hat? She might get one. Everybody
right,
got
boys.
It. You know what I'm saying?
All right, let's wrap this up. Come on.
Y'all gonna blow my face out, right?
Come on. Go.
Hey, y'all. Watch the gold,
man.
Watch the gold, homie.
Really? Rosé? Yeah, you think the taco truck would take these?
You and these fucking tacos.
I'm
come
just
on,
saying, bro. We can get some tacos with these.
Broke me out for this.
Look, at the end of the day, we're cleaning up the gram one day at a time.
We're coming for you, IGPD.
I don't know why I'm here.